Hello, Muggles, and welcome to a new video. Today, I'll be visiting the Wizarding World, because I just got accepted into Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and I'm going to be bringing you guys along to see my full experience from start to finish. So let's go attend.
Now, the first place to go is to head into Diagon Alley, where I will need to try to see if I can exchange my Muggle money for Wizard money, and also acquire a wand. Some other things I would need to attend Hogwarts.
Very low on money, so I don't think I'm gonna be spending anything. But hopefully, Ollivanders will provide me with a good wand.
Of course, today in our wizarding adventure, we're gonna be staying safe, representing the house that I hope to be sorted in, Hufflepuff. All right, everyone, I have arrived here in London, and I can see King's Cross Station right here. I will definitely be needing that to attend Hogwarts. To get to platform 9 3/4, but that's later. First, let's get all our supplies ready in Diagon Alley. Just gotta figure out how to get in there. Arrived here in London thanks to the night bus.
We'll be up and moving soon though. We'll start here till the driver gets back.
Right.
What are you all up to today?
We're gonna go get a butterbeer in Diagon Alley.
Gotta get a butterbeer in Diagon Alley. That sounds like a good plan.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, give me a butterbeer if you want. Yeah. I'll take one of them.
All right.
Bring a bucket with you because it's gonna go right through there.
Well, have we, oh yeah, let's get a photo before you go, all right?
All right, you know.
Just get my good stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, we can take as many as you like. We seem to have a lot of time.
You may take photographs if you must.
You can just wear.
Myself a pet that I'm not gonna buy because they didn't do my money exchange. So I have no money to spend at the Wizarding World. But that's okay. I didn't expect to spend anything today anyway. Still need that wand though.
Thank you. That's on.
It is a crowded day here at Diagon Alley. Heading in somewhere I'm not supposed to go.
Yeah.
Welcome to Ollivander.
You come for your wand?
Yes. Into the light where I may see you more clearly.
What is your name?
Helena.
Helena. Helena. Which is your wand on, right or left?
Right.
Good. Now you may know that every Ollivander wand has a core. My flowers right there, they could use some water. Wave your wand and say, Aguamente.
Aguamente.
Little match. Yes, here we are. Let us try a wand of ash. Now this wand is 14¾ inches. Pleasantly springy. With a dragon heartstring. No, we'll try something else. My ladder, see if you can move it closer. Wave your wand and say, Accio ladder.
Accio ladder.
If that was not the result we were hoping for. Chosen by a wand of willow, which chooses a wizard who is joyous.
To Hogsmeade on the Hogwarts Express. I gotta go to the Gringotts Bank. I think there's some money for me in my vault. Let's go see if there is. I don't think there is, but you know, a trip to the vaults would be nice.
Woo!
Well, my trip to the vaults was not so great. I mean, it was great, but also there might be some danger in my wizarding adventure today. He who should not be named is back. And yeah, I don't know what he was doing down in the vaults, but we had an encounter with him. And also, I don't have any money in my vault. I actually don't even have a vault. Sad. Anyways, I have a wand. That's good enough. I'm ready to go to Hogwarts. Let's take the Hogwarts Express over to Hogsmeade. It's gonna be a long trip, but I'm sure those cabins are cozy.
Contraps and pumpkin pasties.
Ron, food is the first of the five principal exceptions to Gamp's law of elemental transfiguration.
Do you know what she's talking about?
Huh. Hogwarts Express? Foul, miserable creatures. Something from the trolley, dear. I'd say you'd earned it.
Any shot of frogs?
Oh, oh dear. Just get back to your seats now. I'll try and round up these little runaways.
Guys, I made it to Hogsmeade. Now, time to stroll around the village a little bit before I head into Hogwarts and start my lessons to become a wizard. Let's go check out the village.
Gryffindor, the other one,
Gryffindor's my house. Hello everyone, so excited to see you all out there in Hogsmeade. You are well around. Ladies and gentlemen, residents of Hogsmeade and welcomed guests of Hogwarts. Hundreds of years ago, the Triwizard Tournament was established. This legendary event brings together the three largest schools of wizardry to compete in a series of magical contests. Standing alone, they shall honor their school with eternal glory. First, please join me in welcoming the lovely ladies of the Beauxbatons Academy of Magic!
Thank you.
but still a little smaller.
A little smaller?
Yeah. You might want to pick up the pace now, too. This one's always been my tricky one. He doesn't seem to like me.
I tried to be a wizard, but my wand didn't work. And I realized I haven't even attended any classes, so I don't know what I'm doing. Time to go to Hogwarts.
Enchanted bench flies like a dragon with a firework tied to its tail. In fact, the last time I roasted one, it caught fire. Oh,
that's hardly likely to happen to them. They're beginners.
When boarding, it's always polite to ask me and your party where they'd like to
spot. Imagine it all if you want to
go on the road.
Yeah.
You're very near. The waiting is pretty lovely. The smoking, drinking, eating.
Well, I just did my lessons at Hogwarts Castle. I had a lot of interesting lessons, to say the least. Hungarian horntail dragon may or may not have gotten loose. Who knows? Some dementors were there. Maybe. I don't know. I'm not at liberty to say. Anyways, it's time for me to take some lessons with Hagrid. I'm gonna see his hippogriff class. And then after that, I'm gonna take a journey into the Forbidden Forest for his other magical creatures lessons. So I'm gonna go do that now. To head into the Forbidden Forest.
I'm Still quiet, and we're here to share some music with you. Because music is, as Professor Dumbledore has said, the magic beyond all we do here. So without further ado, let's start off with my personal favourite.
Just keep that. Good to see you. Oh, hello.
Hello. Ah, well, I'll need to talk to you too in a moment. But tell me, what is your name?
Julia.
You're Julia?
Yes.
You're sure? Mm-hmm. How delightful. Well, you may know that every Ollivander wand has a core of a powerful magical substance. We use unicorn hair, phoenix tail feathers, and the heartstrings of dragons. No two Ollivander wands are the same. No, no. Just as no two unicorns, dragons, or phoenixes are ever quite the same. And of course, you will never get such good results from another wizard's wand. So, point your wand, you'll give it a gentle flick and say, Aguamente.
Aguamente, excellent.
There we are, yes. Thank you. Oh dear. Apparently that's not her wand. Oh, but you're doing just fine. Yes? Your wand is here. That I am certain.
Thank you.
Alright guys, well that concludes my day here at Hogsmeade. Now, it's time to leave the wizarding world. I did 7 years worth of wizard classes in just one day. I just didn't record it, but trust me, it happened. And I'm now the greatest wizard ever.
You might want to pick up the pace now, too.
Alright, believe me, I am the greatest wizard ever. So, I'm satisfied. It's time to head home. And to get home, I have to board the Hogwarts Express and head back to London. So. Well, everybody, my wizarding journey has now come to an end. Thank you so much for watching along, and if you made it to the end of this video, thank you. I'm glad you didn't, you know, leave the video midway through or even 5 minutes in. Thank you for making it all the way through the video. We did a lot today. We went down to a vault at Gringotts Bank. We explored Diagon Alley. We took your train, the Hogwarts Express, over into Hogsmeade. We attended Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and we took 2 magical creatures lessons with Hagrid. Had a great day. It was an amazing day. Thank you guys so much for watching once again, and I'll catch you on the next video.